It will take you about 30 seconds to make a super cool time lapse in Final Cut Pro 10. My name is Carl, and in this quick tutorial I will show you how. First, you want to import your sequence of photos. Click the import icon or press Command I. Create a new event for those photos. Create a new project in this event by pressing Command N. Select one of your imported photos and press Command A to select all photos. Press E to distribute your photos on the timeline. Press Command A to select all photos. The default duration for each photo is 10 seconds, which is far too long for a time lapse. Edit the duration by pressing Ctrl D. Press 1 and Enter to set the duration for all photos to 1 frame. Press Option G to make a compound clip of your time-lapse. Once you have a compound clip, you can add effects to your time-lapse, like a Ken Burns effect. Let me know in the comments if you have any questions, and please give me a thumbs up if this video helped you. Thanks for watching.